this is how people living here before those are local Sarawakian Malaysian citizens. So this is what they call Longhouse. It's a longhouse because as you see, it is formed to be a longer house. So there will be one entrance here, and then you can just walk to the houses inside. Each of the door is like a house already. It's complete with bed like that, the toilet and kitchen, bedrooms. So this longhouse has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this is a miniature of the longhouse here in Sarawak. Now a lot of more developed longhouse now. So some are on the ground already, and then have like 2 floors. But this is like the native house that they had before. This is the traditional. And then, of course, around the longhouse, they have garden in reality. Okay. Just like this one, this mini structure, they put also like plants like that, just to make it look like it's real, in same like the real one.